Jim McAnally's men were flying by this stage, and it was no surprise to see them add a fourth goal in the 52nd minute. Another special strike, this time from Dean Cowie, after Raymond Gilema headed clear at the edge of the area. The keeper was stranded way off his line, and Cowie's incredible opportunistic volley from all of 40 yards was well on target.